got me a cold Dr. Pepper, boys. Got some Brunswick stew tonight for dinner.
I was bussing.
Bussing. Man, I would love a charcuterie board right now. With the grapes in the middle, that'd be pretty good. Dr. Pepper Day keeps the diabetes at bay.
I don't know. There's probably some data to suggest against that.